We're following breaking news out of Edgewood, Maryland, where authorities are on the scene of an office shooting. Three people were told have been killed and two others hurt. Investigators say they've identified the gunman, but they're still looking for him. Nearby schools have been placed on lockdown as a precaution. We'll bring you more information from there as we get it.